So what's up, guys? Welcome back. This is my boy, Adam Slink. I'm in a day now, and I have my celebrity
local
man here. So good news. Tonto Dikeh want to convert to Islam.
Okay.
We need more people in Islam. You know, I think, well, before I start talking about what I think, that's a really, really good cause. I'm happy for her. It's a plus one to the Islamic body.
Okay.
And also, we need more people to join as well. Yeah, you understand? So, according to what she wrote recently that made people believe that she might be looking forward to convert was when she said that she prayed to God to let her understand Islam. According to her, she said, God, Allah is love. I am deeply touched. My biggest prayer is to understand the Muslim faith. Their dedication and intentionality. If there is a world like this, is worthy of emulation. I feel like going over to the mosque now to ask why they don't pray today. Why they didn't pray today. I wake up to the best sound every day for the past 4 years. It's a sound of love and dedication. The sound of God, beauty and love.
She admired the prayer aspect of it. It's good thing for Usher. You know, everybody get their choice. And anyway, you know, it's better for you.
Go for it.
Go for it. But you know, the person I think to Dikeh, confirmed. They go, well,
no, see.
Okay.
We advise people that are new, the new Muslims. We easily advise them, don't rush.
Okay.
Don't rush. Don't rush to be a Muslim. Eh? Because until you rush in, you rush out.
My talk.
Talk for her.
If you don't do gigi, crow, enter Muslim, you go rush out. Except if you free him.
Free him how?
Based on, when I say free him, they say the lifestyle women and women she gets. Except she changed totally. I wish I knew she could be very, very difficult.
It's not anybody's, it's not within anybody's power to free Tonto Dikeh or not to free.
When I say free, I don't know how to.
Okay, to permit her to not wear hijab.
No, me and you know it's a Tonto Dikeh. If Tonto Dikeh won't wear hijab, now the hijab is swag hijab. Now you know. When I say swag hijab, you say, okay, Nigeria say women they go for prayer. She wear hijab, but the hijab they up. But this is the show, you know, where I enter prayer. So that's what I say. Man.
You know, that is another different thing we'll be talking about. So,
no, that is
Allah what. Allah mental prayer ground. Allow. Every Muslim supposed to know, say, if you want go pray, only that 3 minutes prayer, right? Get a job for your car, for your car or for your office. May you go where? It's 5 minutes prayer.
Then after that, you can
you can remove it.
She have her own choice.
But the thing is that nobody get the right to say do this or no do this. That is the beauty of it. Everybody feel they need to do it for you to be a Muslim.
Yeah.
You cannot say I'm a Muslim and meanwhile they show your punanina. You are from a Muslim home. You understand? You were born a Muslim, but you are not practicing Muslim. Now you know what you practice. You understand? There are people who are from a Muslim home.
Yeah.
They are not practicing Muslim, but they say they're Muslim.
Yeah, they don't understand.
The quality of a Muslim are there, they are written. You understand?
And it's supposed to show from your
action. It's supposed to show from your action. You go judge yourself by yourself if you are actually a Muslim.
Or not.
So, you know, just maybe, I'm going to think so that I want to see a man and make a one.
I never think I'm going there, and that's another point. Maybe one large day, one place.
Maybe they take care of her.
We don't take care of her. Now you see me. This is a way Christian will love me like this.
But according to statistics,
yeah,
Muslim men, Allah Haji take care of women, ladies, sugar ladies, than Christian men.
I don't know.
Girls have told me this severally.
How many girls tell you?
Girls, do many. Like, if you work in a civil service, some of our viewers now that work in civil service, or you have ever worked in civil service, and you're a woman, honestly, from your honest mind, will you rather work with a pastor or a large? No, be say sexual anything.
No. Work with a pastor or imam. Since you are calling
pastor. Will you rather work with a pastor or an imam? It's not about sexual something, just in general office. Will you rather work with a pastor or imam? Imam. I've seen women in my office. They say, Christian, strong Christian, the post director come our office. The first thing they ask, now Christian or Muslim? It is not Christian. Hey!
If you're not a strong Christian, you don't believe in church. You believe in work and pay you. If you're not a strong
Christian,
don't get me wrong. I no point finger. I said, if he's in a strong Christian,
that he might be the director.
Now, if he's in a strong Christian, because people say Christian, they will be saying they don't do the correction.
Let me tell you. Any Christian in the office, me know the collector actual, know they look for posting.
It's possible, yeah.
No, they look for posting. You cannot look for posting, make the post go somewhere. And you say, no, be trash day your mind. You don't risk for salary, Abby, and your allowance is
but the post, your salary go increasing, right? Or no?
They will increase now. Where they?
Okay, you're not changing.
Now, where money there for office, DT and all those things, made director.
But they show you personally, say, no, be you work on. The post just come. Here we go.
It's not possible nowadays.
But it's impossible somehow.
It's not possible. Trust me. Not possible.
So you must work for your posting.
Because there are, out of, let me 50 posting available, out of 200 directors, they're the lobby. You know no lobby. You know no expect miracle. It's not possible. All I'm saying is that, concerning that woman, that if the man aspect, if the man aspect, I know, one thing about it is that, now by your behavior, now people will think they are attracted to the thing they do. So make your behavior sweet. Indirectly and directly, you will call them onto you. They force them. You understand? And I told Odike, you are welcome, just in case you want to officially come to this side. You are welcome. You are welcome and you are welcome. And take it easy. Take it easy. Don't allow local man and so many other people discriminate you.
She never come in.
Take it easy.
She doesn't talk.
Don't rush.
But you won't rush him now.
Don't rush. Take it easy. No other person.
Maybe just I. To type something.
Now, like so, did they always be in your mind? No, in your entire mind. Now, mind the tell that thing. I be don't type and say they sleep.
Nah.
If they think about him,
I'll alcohol influence.
Okay, alcohol influence make her. Think about the way or the best way of worshiping God.
Like the Lord, you don't give up, they don't go flesh and come back. But this is that you go be spending time on your
money. I beg, if we book Christian self, Allah Haji may they spend money. I want Christian or Gamma to spend money. Which one you go like marry? No, be Christian, they marry Allah Haji. You know how many Christians don't marry Allah Haji's? Because of rest of mind.
Because
longer to longer to rest of mind. Their service treat will be way more better.
Bro, not lie.
Statistically.
No good there.
Statistically.
Bro, it's no good there.
Statistically.
Go Sagaji the treatment.
Statistically.
If I allowed you buy with you are gonna ring, you just buy and door to make in a no be true because you love you. Forget that thing.
Okay, the other one may no buy at all.
You know get.
I'm talking about a rich man. that is a Christian, the rich man that is a Muslim. Now, what
the rich man that is a Christian, the rich man that is a Christian, we know buy for you. You know what thing will do with the money now.
Yeah, okay.
Well, let me say, no, buy you car.
Okay, do
well, no, might not, you know, may not buy you, maybe not be politics money, may not buy you.
Oh, now, Elijah, this.
No, okay, let me put the more politics. So, the Christian man, nobody want to do with the money, get business.
Oh,
so
you okay.
You go buy your car.
But no, buy that big car, I Elijah go buy
it. Elijah don't buy him to make it, so, to make it name. Now, Elijah, what they go see, that range you are with
him, which one you prefer? The one made of us, now, Elijah, why
he that? So far.
The Elijah, why with big car, bro. Or? Now, Christian, may I say, get many wives, bro, smoker.
Don't be saying argument, those men they suffer. How? Now, another day talk.
How we should date their shoes?
We never wish to be in their shoes. Because those then, people, we wish. I don't meet many Aja, eh? We wish. I won't get one now, we'll be a letter said, we'll marry Christian. After the third, I like we marry. He did with Christian my house now. He was very happy.
I don't even see a Christian woman. Even I say the pastor driver come up for us, go marry another girl for church with that many children. Push her come up for us, go marry another girl for church. Mm-hmm. If you want to, that we did that between the two.
You'll be between the two.
Which are better pass?
Pastor, we
may drive your wife, may not get children for.
Well, no, I'm not going to talk about pastor now. I'm talking about Christian, Elijah and normal Christian.
I don't they talk about the woman that will get sense more. I don't know if they talk about
plain glam. They talk about plain glam. Forget that thing.
Okay, let's forget about it. Tonto Dikeh, we welcome you. And if you give me the honor, I would like to baptize you. Understand?
You won't watch a tattoo covers.
No. Have you never seen Muslim men get tattoo?
I know now. I just
because by the time they call repent, tattoo already did their body. They don't know better. But God so say, if you not get the easiest means without hurting yourself to remove those tattoos, it's advisable to remove the tattoo. Leave them. Now your heart. Leave them.
But you won't wash and come out.
If you not get the means without hurting yourself, the same way you hurt yourself, take put them.
Mm-hmm.
If not the same degree of hotness, now you go take come down, come down. But if you go worst, if you go worst and you not get the money, don't do it.
If you say that based on worst, if you say that based on money, I agree. But based on what, I say pay when you enter, then you go say enter when you come out.
You know, back here, they say if person slap you, God say give that person slap. But make that slap, no hot part the slap, you give up.
As now?
If person slap you, you may slap me, you carry slap, give me the slip. Slap back.
But slap you.
But may no hurt. That is slap me again.
Now if I slap you now,
uh-huh.
you return the slap, but we know hurt least the one I give you.
Yes. May no hurt pass
the one. But if it did the same level.
Can you quantify it? The easiest thing, the way thing again, I'm a Muslim brother, they did it.
Yes, seriously.
The way they try to tell you.
I'm gonna be saying based on what may I grow up, me be say if they slap you, they turn the other side.
I would say if they slap you.
Now, what did they make some Eastern Lady violent be that too?
No, see, listen, see.
Because if you slap me now and I return and I fight be that too, fight on boss.
See.
Or what do you think?
God give us excuse. See, God is a very wise person.
Okay.
It's a very wise being.
Yeah.
Make we not ever fit up. Yeah. Listen to the parable again. If I slap you, you won't slap me back. Make you make sure say that slap
no hot,
no hot.
Pass the one we may give you.
The one make I give you.
And he may say I feel slap you, but he
go there. May no hot pass the one. I may no reduce. How you go take make a
difference? No, we measure on you.
What you mean by that?
He may say don't let her
go. Let her go.
Yeah, but
because I see you go commit.
But still get some people who go read at the other side.
See,
I read my own book. My own book says you slap you, must slap you back. Then. I just say sometimes we shall not go there today.
That's why the only person making get the authority to carry out such punishment. Now the people who don't say you na don't admit say na go be on a law. Now God go overlook if he trash that person instead. Well, but you will not get the right. So that being said, I just did preach for you. Let's talk about EFCC chairman. EFCC chairman, according to this message, what he said recently. I don't know what he really, really meant about it, about restructuring Nigeria, about restructuring Nigeria image and what he experienced recently. Kind of like blaming it. I feel like he was kind of like blaming it on the Yahooboys, this thing.
I was in a country somewhere in Southeast Asia, and I wanted to pay for my, I went for this financial action task force meeting. I wanted to pay for my accommodation, my hotel. You know, the guy who was in front of me, a white guy, brought out his card, he made payment. They got the payment, and it was my turn. I gave them my own card. They slotted in, deducted the money, made the payment, and the lady stood up and went to another office and made photocopy of my card. Both front and back. So I asked her, why are you making photocopy of my card? You're exposing me to fraud. You didn't do it to the other guy in front of me. It was a white guy. He said, yes, sir. He said, because this is a Nigerian card. This is a Nigerian card. That was our response. That they have a standing instruction that anytime they see a Nigerian card, they must suspect. And so they have to make photocopy so that they will be sure that I'm actually the owner of that card. And she knew who I was as the chairman of anti-corruption agency in Nigeria. You could see the shame. You could see the embarrassment. These are the things he said we want to stop. A friend of mine was talking to me the other time. He has been in the U.S. for over 30 years. He came to Nigeria. He wanted to transfer money from one of his U.S. accounts to another account. Right there from Nigeria, I wanted to make electronic transfer. Over there, they decided to block the account. So he called his account officer. Why are you blocking my account? You know this is my account. He said, because the IP address of where you are carrying out this transaction shows Nigeria. They know he's the owner of the account. So he had to go there to reactivate the account again. This is kind of shame we are exposed to. And we believe enough is enough. Let us clean this system. Because of your future, if you carry our green passport and go abroad, you will see the kind of shame they will subject you to. Derogatory, you know, sir, they will subject you to. That is what we are trying to change. We are going to change this trajectory. We are going to give Nigeria a good international image. And we will get there with your support and with support of your
You should remember the day made this Yahoo Yahoo intensity, made they put more power on Yahoo matter. Now when they arrest such puppy.
Yeah.
As soon as they arrest such puppy, now but money the Yahoo Yahoo. Now the Yahoo Yahoo increase.
It develop sharp.
Now increase more. Now security agents call the enter their matter. Well, call the discriminate the innocent one. But the way the Efcc matter, I think they talk the matter. One to say, one blame that a particular has made the talk for Yahoo Yahoo body. For me, how it take concern them? Government policies of our monetary process. How it take concern Yahoo Yahoo?
No, based on the way I see what they talk, even as in the fraud aspect of Nigeria. Hmm? You don't too much. So now any Nigeria person with a C now, that trust no they there. For him will be EFCC chairman, then you get trust based on the instruction with the office. See where they carry out. And if you want to blame anybody, you will blame Froster. If you want to blame Froster, where you go? Yeah. So for him saying that, because he did, to tell the truth, either you like it or not, he's embarrassing. Me and you, they queue now. They attend to you normally. You pay with your card, you go. Now, me, I pay with my card. Now, my extra time, they waste my time. As in, people around me that moment, other white people around me now, they don't trust this guy. This guy is special. Which nobody said they get issue with the guy. Now, the country where the guy come from, and they get issue with because the background with the country don't already get. So, to tell you the truth, it's a kind of insult. So I'm based on his own nature of work now, EFCC chairman for that matter, he go fear about us. So he's saying the truth, to tell you the truth, because I've done issue, even though I know the issue, I'll fear about him based on what he don't say with this group.
If we talk about Yahoo Yahoo matter, it's not as if we stand with Yahoo Yahoo.
Yeah.
Who you first start to blame for that matter?
Yeah, we'll start from government, for government now,
Who did they focus on pass?
Oh, I didn't get that question.
Who EFCC they focus on pass?
Yeah, who now?
EFCC make you go here before, you go respect them.
Yeah.
And you did get respect for those.
No, the issue, EFCC, even even the chairman himself.
Yeah.
I could remember when they be, where is the, oh, Yahooboys, Yahooboys, where say, if you know, give me Yahooboys,
yes,
he could resign. He will resign. That's why you see the difference between African mentality and white. Because I believe, say, if you send a white man make that statement, and he no finally arrest this man, if I don't resign.
Make we talk about this this man, this actor. Make we talk about some things.
There is this thing that I don't understand. You know, the way we copy things in this country is becoming very disturbing. Something happened in Onitsha yesterday. In fact, a friend of mine, my classmate, who is an importer of suits in the Ben market, called me yesterday to say that they went for their party. And can you believe that the person who called for this party insisted that all the adults that came for the party must have to pay for what they will eat? The only people that can eat free are little children, but all the adults that came there, we are paying for their food. So I begin to wonder. I've been hearing that this thing was happening in Lagos gradually. I wouldn't know the reason anybody would bring that into this area. It is.
So is it part of our culture to belong truth and chop anyhow?
No, no.
But I understand, okay. I understand. Nobody forced you to cook. Nobody forced you to
eat. You invited me.
But what if I invited you to a party and you are not offered water and food? And I just to come pray.
When you call,
how will you feel?
When you call party, you know me not party. Party now where you go. Merriment, as in you eat and drink.
I eat that's and drink, but party no tossing and me go provide.
Wait first. That's why we call it party. If you invite me personally, or you invite my family, if I come there, no money, or my bro, all this one.
No.
No, wait first. Say, all this one, take on to.
Party now groove to dance.
Now groove, you invite.
Come and join me, I invited you. Now not also
come. You know if you invite me.
I say invite me, come and party.
Wait first. You know we invite me, come your house, they play music. Might be down with empty stomach.
Ooh.
You invited me. Oh.
Who will learn party from?
How?
Who will learn party from?
I don't know party na party.
Abroad. And if abroad people want visit people come party, they'll still bring their own drink. They'll go bring their own bread.
No,
they'll go bring
no,
their own.
Issue.
Why we no feel learn that one as well?
No, party.
Why I feel like say Nigeria. Now only Nigeria person go host party. Another next person will come person house with empty hand.
You invited me now, you know
my... Okay, but I promise we let the party from. And if they want to come, you'll see your bottle up here. This one will bake cake. Take. Somebody is inviting you to a naming ceremony, to a wedding, to this, or that, to a promotion. You are coming with empty hand.
Because you invited me at the time where I no get.
So, I can also tell you to pay for your drink.
Oh, you can never try that.
There's no drink again. Go to your house.
You can never try that.
There's no drink. See... This is
like that's how they might come your house now. You can't tell me say my pay for food match up or my pay for drink.
Before I brought say everybody go pay for so no get money, I better go your house.
If you say the man done like that, people for no go from beginning. But now you allow them to come. Consider they pay for food with their own.
Chairman, you suppose know. You suppose get idea.
Idea of what?
Idea of our party. Go and learn about our party so that tomorrow.
But now this rubbish.
Okay, your own party that just to chop.
Bro. No, if I ask, no, I don't tell you, normally, if you invite 10 people, at least, especially may I 3, 4, 5, as in, all wine. But if they know, oh, no means say, they must pay for what they want to eat.
The by force, oh, but it's something that I want people to be doing now.
You want what people
to be doing? Yes, now.
No, normally, I agree.
No, they say normally.
No.
We learn this party and everything for somebody. And those somebody, they do, and we go learn the greedy part.
Occasion.
We
will learn the giving when you part. Say we learn occasion, I don't believe say we learn occasion. Occasion. When you say, oh, I don't believe say we learn occasion from white.
Party, what is party?
Nine occasion.
If you go dance or somewhere, or let's go to a party at this club. Well, are we expecting
occasion drink? Don't day from
are place. We expecting drink?
From where?
From any party, if you are going to party and want concert or one groovy place. Are we expecting any drink? No, we go buy drink ourselves.
There is difference between invite. I invite. Okay,
let us humanize. Let us
humanize. For example,
you are oppressing me.
Wait, sorry, I'm bullying you.
You are bullying me.
For example, now, me and you hang out. I invite you. I think maybe I do one bar. I can't say, bro, show. You can't show. I can't order. You know why I will order drink for you? Because I invited you to come.
Oh, God. That's what I don't know what you are talking about.
No, the mentality.
Let us normalize.
Normalize what?
Whenever someone okay, for example, now.
No. Birthday, for example,
let
now.
Us normalize
it's
it.
It's not normalizing wait. Anything.
I'm talking to you.
If I have.
Normalize it. Yeah. If somebody invites you to a party.
Okay.
Naming ceremony. Any other things. And we are a good friend to that person. Normalize. People don't have 15 naira. Or 1,000 something naira something, you buy it and hold and say, take this one.
No, that one, they, nobody said I condemn him.
So why you call the top, top?
No,
top,
I don't condemn him. It's a normal thing.
Why you call the top, say, but, this one feel no get, this one feel get. That's why they don't carry poor people, call for nobody.
Okay, good. I don't condemn what you talk. It's normal, normally.
That is why the rich, keep getting richer. Because if rich person invite a rich friend, he don't become empty hand. Yes or no?
Because they have the money to spend now.
So you see why rich don't invite poor?
Wait first now. I get your point. I know say your point is wrong.
The poor go all these things. Say, I'm leaving you here.
I know. Wait. What should this stop?
They wait for me.
What the person wait? I know. She say.
Talk to them.
I'm talking to you. I'm not there. So normally, you know, besides condemn what you talk, but if you invite me, expect to take my views. That's just it. Thank you. When I know my Adam Link. Thank you for watching.